but I don't want to ever hear from you again.
You've crossed the line.
I can't with any self-respect continue any kind of
Derek Lambert. Mm-hmm. And when I saw that, I was absolutely sickened. I'm like, what are you doing? I mean, you're obviously theatrically crying. That's obviously the first.
Derek Lambert, you are such a tool, dude. You said, oh, I can't have Dr. Robert Price on my channel because he called a black person a thug. So you're going to kick the guy that built your channel from the ground up. Your early videos only featured Dr. Robert Price. You had no guests on there. No one was on your channel. Robert Price built your channel up, and you're going to get rid of him for some libtards? You are scum, dude. Cancel culture is evil, and I don't agree with it, but I say ban mythvision at all costs. You are a wicked individual. You don't bite the hand that feeds you, and you don't tear down those that built you up. How wicked. And if you really are that offended by Dr. Price, why don't you take down all the videos of him on your channel? No, you won't do that because it was all about money in the first place. Coward.
At least on the internet, Derek Lambert. Mm-hmm. And when I saw that, I was absolutely sickened. I'm like, what are you doing? I mean, you're obviously theatrically crying. That's obviously the first thing that's, you know, is going to strike you. But the other point is, why should any scholar go now if the rules have changed? You can be canceled, not over something you said on his show or somebody's show, but over some views you've expressed. I'm like, why should any scholar even attend that? And my view is that all patrons should leave now his channel. They shouldn't support that monstrous mission. I mean, I don't know what your stance is, but I'm very disappointed.
Well, the night before he posted the first one of these things where he, as I put it, threw me under the celestial omnibus. he and I talked, and he was really shook because he had just gotten this threat from a couple of professors. You better get rid of Bob, or people will say, I can't be associated with you. It's just like fundamentalists used to do with second degree separation. I don't want anything to do with this sinner or heretic over here. What you're willing to? Well, then I don't want anything to do with you either. Yeah, Same thing. It's all a sectarian political religion. Okay. So he worried because he has put everything into mythvision, and he was legitimately concerned about income for his family. And so I said, well, look, he asked if I would consider apologizing for some of the things I had said that were construed as racist and all that, though it's easy to explain why they were not. But I said, I'm not kowtowing to these idiots.
Of course.
I'm not apologizing for anything. I'd say it all again. I said, however, I see the spot you're in. I don't mind just stepping down and not appearing on the show anymore.
Exactly.
I want him to be able to continue to bring all these stellar scholars into the public eye. That was the whole point of the Jesus seminar. It's a worthy goal, and I'm glad he's doing it. He's succeeded well. So I don't mind stepping out. He doesn't really need me if he's got Elaine Pagels and all these people coming in.
Right.
And so it seemed like, okay. Well, then the next day on this thing, he says not that he is succumbing to, yielding to other people's objections. No, they're his objections.
Yeah, it's pathetic.
That he finds my views morally repulsive. I thought, wait a minute. Nobody said anything about slandering me and betraying me. And so I said, I'm sorry, but I don't want to ever hear from you again.
You've crossed the line.
I can't with any self-respect continue any kind of relationship. I'm sorry he burned the bridge, but he did.
He made this the meme earlier that you saw, and he's talking about a black boy that died and her mother, his mother's mourning his death, and he calls him a thug, worthless criminal. Go watch Pine Creek show. Worthless individual. I was worthless, but I'm not worthless. Like, I did these things, and I was one of these guys.